Cavs are working right now to figure out how better to use Kyle Korver. He's scored 4 points in 2 games and is barely playing with the big three at all. In fact, he's only logged a little bit less than 5 minutes with LeBron James, Kyrie Irving, and Kevin Love. The Cavs know that's not good enough. They're going to try to figure out if they should start Kyle or continue to bring him off the bench, but either way, expect to see Korver on the court more with the big three when they return to action Friday against Sacramento.